lovely ladies, how are we? Come on, gather round, gather round. I can see your admiring glances. Oh, don't be shy. I don't bite, unless you ask me to. Right now, I have the finest goods from the far corners of the Roman Empire. See these fish? They're from Germania. These grapes, from Gallia. Now, freshness is just a matter of opinion.
No, I'm not doing this, Colin.
You have to.
No, I can't.
Don't fuck this up.
Wait. Stick to the plan. What are you talking about? We're gonna hit the Romans where it hurts. We're stealing apples, mate. We're attacking the food supply. Mate, apples. It's not about the apples, Julian, okay? It's about what the apples represent, yeah? You know, they're a symbol of decadence, the oppressor's boot.
Mm.
You've got to start small, Jules. How'd you take down an empire?
Yeah, I know.
Brick by brick. Just don't start now.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, darling.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can, actually. I'd like you to tell me about those lovely grapes of yours.
Grapes? These grapes from Gallia. They're the best grapes you can get. Smell?
Smell the grapes.
Smell the grapes. Huh? Very good grapes.
Mm-hmm.
I can't do it. It's the rebel you are. Roman scum, that's all you'll ever be. Watch and learn.
Wait, did you just grab my dick?
Whoa, there's nothing there to fucking grab anyway. Wait, stop, you little bastard. I know your father. Out of my way. I'll be having a word. Get out of my way. You were an idiot.
What the fuck
are
you
doing
here anyway?
I'll get you! You almost ruined everything.
Well, I didn't want to do it in the first place. My dad would have killed me if we got caught.
Mm. You can chat him up next time. Where's Sago?
I'd do a better job than you. Dunno.
Hey, can I have my apple?
Earn it.
I'll just take it.
Well, I batter you.
What was the point of that?
We're taking down the Empire.
Do you have any idea what they do with these? You selfish little bastard. You'll cut your fucking hand off. You'll be no good to me then.
Dad!
Take this. Please.
Carl, maybe you should stay out of trouble for a while. Drop the rebellion thing for a bit.
Are you serious? Do you think he's right?
No, I just don't think you understand. When you do all of this, it's not just you that get... Listen, you need to be more careful.
You need to stop being such a fucking pussy.
What are you looking at? Think you're better than us, do you?
Maybe you should walk away.
You're gonna do something. Walk away, boys.
Are you seriously sticking up for him?
What is your problem?
Do something. Cullen.
All right, Cullen. Don't worry about it.
Look, lads.
Yeah, yeah, fine, thanks.
You need to stick up for yourself.
Busy day, boys?
Right, Dad.
Must be some nasty fish in that river.
Oh, they put up a hell of a fight.
Any luck? Stay out of trouble, will you? I'll see you at home.
Your face? It's ruined.
It's those boys again.
Oh, I never
beady eyes, sign of bad character.
This conversation again. Could we just leave it? It's fine.
It's not fine. What self-respecting man would marry you with a face like that?
I don't know. Why, who did you have in mind?
God, this is disgusting.
Thanks.
Your sister would never come home looking like this.
Look at her. Look at her now.
She married into a very respectable family.
Cost us a bit, man.
Kathy's a raging bitch, Mum. Seriously, she's a bad person.
You do well to follow her lead. When are you going to give us a grandchild, eh?
What are you trying to do here? We're not Romans.
We're not trying to be Romans.
All of this respectable family shit.
Language.
It's bollocks.
I'm sick of this place. It's a dump.
My parents don't drop this marriage bollocks.
Oh. I'm getting out of here at the soonest possible convenience.
Nice one.
Oh, is that right?
Where are you going to go then?
I'll join the rebellion.
Just going to kill yourself some Romans, is it?
Exactly. I'm going to go to Rome. I'm going to find the Augustus twat. I'm going to nut him. You should come. Be right, laugh.
Plenty here to kill, no?
Yeah. There's been a few more of the twats around recently.
Yeah, I heard there was some massacre up north or something.
Wait, nah, my dad said that's bullshit. It's just people spreading rumors.
So, who's coming to Rome?
I might take you up on that, actually.
No, I've got shit here.
What did your parents say?
I need to stop spending so much time with you, Blair. You're not exactly husband material.
Oh. Have they met me?
Apparently.
Well, they'll miss me when I'm gone.
Hey, our whole lives are here, Cole.
Not mine. I've got no reason to stay.
Jeez.
You know what I mean.
Oh, fuck! Fuck, quick! Get out of here! Go, 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 go! Go, go, go!
Don't you fucking move! Then which one of you wee pricks through that, huh?
What are you doing here?
What the fuck have you done that for?
What are you gonna do about it?
Cullen, shut the fuck up. Look, mate, we're really sorry.
I'm not. You shouldn't even fucking be here.
What did you say?
Careful where you point that, I fucking swear.
Don't tell me what to do, boy.
Oh, you think you're hard, man?
You're making it worse. Just calm down, don't be a cunt. We don't want any trouble.
Maybe I do.
Seriously, shut your fucking mouth.
Hey, guys, can we just drop this, please?
I know you. You're Gaius's bastard.
Leave him alone.
Don't think he'd be too happy if he knew what you were up to.
I don't think he'd be too happy if he knew you'd abandon your post. Or that you're a massive twat. Either or, really.
Choose your next words carefully, son.
You're a big man, are you?
Come on, stop.
This you're a whore.
Don't call her that.
All right,
though. Don't. Please.
I'm no one's whore.
Well, why don't we change that, man? I pretend this never happened. Nobody needs to know anything. I'll give you boys a go once I'm done. See those feet of yours?
Huh?
Take off your boots.
Have fun with you. Ah! What the fuck did you do that for?
You okay?
Yeah, fine.
You alright, mate? Mate? Are you okay?
Oh, fuck, he's dead.
Are you sure? Nah, he can't be.
Carl, what have you done?
What did you do that for? You didn't have to kill him. I need to go home.
Go home?
We've got to get out of here.
What are you talking about?
Can't go back. They'll kill us.
I can get my dad and, I don't know, he can help us out. Or...
No one can help us.
We'll go back first. And then
what?
God, don't snap at me. This isn't my fault. Okay, we go back, get as much shit as we can, and then we leave as quickly as possible.
Yeah, exactly. We've got to leave.
No, I can't leave.
Where are we supposed to go?
I'm not sure. Away from here, anyway.
Okay, right, give me a hand.
Buy one of my chickens.
No, I'm fine.
Buy one of my chickens.
No.
Come on,
I'm
little boy.
I'm fine.
You need to buy a chicken.
You fuck off. Let's go.
Bye.
Where are the others? That?
Dad's sword. It's gonna go mental.
Nah, it'll be alright.
fuck is Elika?
What?
Right, let's go. Maybe we should stay off the path. Just in case. Does anybody know where we're going? We need to come up with a plan.
We'll just live off the land, go pillaging, all that shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
We just killed someone. You need to take this seriously. Stop fucking about.
Think we'll ever go back?
Don't really care.
Well, maybe they won't know it was us.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll have to stop here for the night.
Yeah. We should build a fire. I'm fucking freezing.
Not tonight. It's too dangerous.
Dangerous?
People could be looking for us.
Could you not go somewhere else to do that? Like, anywhere else that isn't right next to us. You're disgusting.
Wow. Who's ready to find a new home?
Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Guys, come have a look at this.
This is all right. is, mate.
All right?
It's actually all right.
This is the last of the food, so you best enjoy it.
I'm glad you're all here.
Yeah.
We didn't really have a choice.
Yeah, but now we can do something. Whatever we want. Live off the land, no responsibilities, no fucking Romans. Just us together.
You mean stay here? And for good?
Well, yeah, I mean, needs a bit of work doing, but could have a good life out here.
Remember the swing?
Yeah. Oh, the massive drop of the bowl.
Well, it's more like a fucking cliff.
You fell off and hurt your leg.
Yeah, because you fuckers left me there.
Wait.
Yeah, not you. You stayed. But you fucked off.
Take offence to that.
Yeah, we were getting food. Help.
Well, you took your time.
Dude, that was funny, though.
No, you didn't give a shit.
He did.
Yeah, well, it's all grown over now, that swing.
What the fuck was that?
The deer's mating call. I'm trying to attract one.
Right, so you can shag it.
There's nothing else half decent around here to shag.
Okay, well, let me know how that goes.
All right, then. Do you find the food?
I've got this.
Looks great. What is it?
It's a throwing stick. So, you make the ends thicker than the middle. So when you put it through the air, whew, just flies. I mean, if a rabbit gets one of these on the end, then, oh, it's dead. Looks a bit shit, doesn't it?
A bit. That is fancy.
I took my girlfriend hunting in these woods before.
Yeah.
Really good at tracking?
Yeah.
So what do you do now? Just wait.
Yep.
This is it.
You take the lead then.
Do you think we did the right thing?
What?
Leave it.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we didn't really have much choice.
I'll try to believe that's true. Ah!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just fucking starving.
So, while you're out chasing rats, I got us a treat.
Cheeky prick. What's this treat then? Are you joking?
But what are they?
Well, the druids use these to talk to the gods.
Cole, we're not eating those.
Fuck off.
But how?
Well, I don't know, but we're about to find out.
I've got a few questions I could ask.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Those aren't meant for us. We aren't meant to speak to the gods.
Why not? What's so fucking special about the druids?
This is crazy. All right. So, how do we do this?
Okay, not entirely sure. But, I mean, I reckon you just... What's happened there?
Are you joking?
No.
Last night you ripped your top off and started hacking out that tree over there. Couldn't stop you. Could've fucked the house up.
Yeah, Annika was asleep inside.
Yeah, but A, I didn't, and B, she's fine. You're fine, right? That's not the point.
Mate, relax.
Relax?
Yeah, chill out, we're fine.
We're not fine, Cullen. We've got fuck all to eat.
No luck with the hunt.
Nah, nothing tonight.
You need to take this seriously.
What have we been doing?
You've just been fucking about this entire time.
That's not fair.
And what have you done?
That wasn't fair. Fuck off.
So, last night? You know.
Go on.
You and me.
Let's make it happen.
What?
Come on, don't play games. I know you want this.
Those two. Twist.
Yeah, wait.
No, you're twisting it one by one. You need to twist it as a pair. No, you twisted it too much. And then anyway, you hold it like this. Yeah? And then go again.
I've been doing nothing for too long.
We need to do something, you know? Get involved.
I like it here.
You know the other day? When we ate the mushrooms?
Yeah.
I think the gods want me to shag Annika.
What?
I can't really explain it, but she just sort of went weird and I don't know, I just felt it.
I don't know. You could complicate it, you know, make it weird. And...
yeah, maybe. I mean, do you think she ever, you know? Fuck me.
They could be looking for us.
This was an army. They were looking for us, it'd be bollocks.
Well, we need to be more careful.
Where do you think they're going?
They weren't going home. Must be something big happening.
This is it. This is our chance to do something.
Don't be stupid. What are you gonna do? Take them all out with a fucking stick?
We've been doing nothing for ages.
You're just gonna cause more trouble for us. Just leave it alone.
Fine. I'll go on my own.
He's not an idiot, Annika. We got to be more careful around him, because he's going to start noticing.
He hasn't noticed yet. Actually, he did say some weird shit to me the other night.
Like what?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, seriously?
What's the matter? Jules?
Yeah? Oh. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a bit rough.
Yeah?
Stand up, boy. I'll deal with this one. There's a boy from my village.
He's taken to the camp.
You go. I'll follow you. This one's mine.
What the hell are you doing here?
What the hell are you doing here?
Don't get smart with me, boy.
You can't tell me what to do. Where's my son?
Julian's fine.
You stupid boy. Do you have any idea what you've done? For killing that soldier, your people were punished. They rebelled. And now we have to put a stop to it.
You should never have even been here in the first place. This isn't your country. No one wants you here.
You think I wanted to come to this country? I came here because I was ordered to come here.
The Empire. They want you dead. All four of you, as an example.
How did they know it was us?
Because you scratched your names into the watchtower. Now, you take the others, and you leave this place.
Because of my son, I am giving you a chance.
Now you take it, boy.
Right. It started. The rebellion.
What? Why?
Killed the soldier and
The villagers rose up and fought back.
What are you grinning for?
Well, this is it. It started.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You've started a war.
What do you mean, you? I mean, we were all there.
Well, it wasn't us that killed the Roman.
What, you were just going to let him... back me up?
If you just kept your mouth shut...
Oh, I can't believe you.
See, we can never go home now.
We've got everything we need here. Wasn't that the point?
Would you hear all this anyway?
What is this? What are you doing?
We're bonding. I'm just looking out for you.
Looking out for me? That's bullshit.
Yeah, I'm looking out for you.
Don't bother.
What? Just fuck off. No, you fuck off. This isn't a game. I can't keep covering for you.
Right. Because when have you ever?
Don't you dare. Dad never hit you as hard as he hit me. I took 100 beans for you, so don't tell me to fuck off. She had a fucking life back there.
Don't you want to do something?
Fight back because I do.
What's the point?
It's not going to make a difference. It's just going to cause more pain.
Look, Cole, I'm sorry, but I don't want to be a part of whatever you're planning.
Cheating on us.
No chance. What do you think our parents are doing right now?
Probably still trying to find me a husband.
You should try that. You might find yourself a husband. Fuck's his mate and call? Yeah? Oh, don't worry about it. Gone long.
Yeah. Gone when I woke up.
Right.
Colin, you're right.
Look, what? I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna go do something, I'm gonna make a difference.
What are you talking about? Where are you going?
Neither of you want me here, so I'm gone.
Hey, what the fuck are you on about?
Cole, what's
wrong?
Don't
bullshit me. Shut the fuck up, I don't wanna hear about you.
Don't talk to me like that.
Hey, well, shut up.
Are you taking a piss?
What's the matter with you?
I think I wouldn't notice.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You told me not to do anything, because it'd complicate things. I heard you the other night.
Colin, it's not like that.
Listen, we didn't want to tell you, okay? We knew it was going to upset you.
Don't fucking lie to me!
I ain't lying to you!
You're my best mate! We only kept you around because we felt bad for you.
Colin, stop.
Little bastard. You're pathetic.
Colin!
Ah! Oi! You okay? What's wrong?
I think we're pregnant.
What?
Jules.
Thank you.
Has he gone?
Yeah. Fuck it. I'm looking after him this time. He's made his choice.
Sorry I ran away.
Dickhead.
How long have you known?
A while. I remember when my sister was pregnant, it was the same as this. I'm not ready for this. I don't want to be my sister.
You're not going to be your sister.
What am I going to do with a child?
We'll look after it together. And we'll go somewhere nice and...
You're gonna be a dad, Jules.
You shouldn't be here.
What are you gonna do about it?
No, it's not like that.
What's it like?
What you and your friends did. You started something.
Yeah, it's just me now.
After you all left, the Roman soldiers came to the village, questioning people, taking people away.
Who? Where are my parents?
Did you not see them? Soldiers came for your friend Enoch's family. Your father tried to stop them. Your mother, I'm not sure. She disappeared.
Where?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, honestly.
Where is she?
I don't know, honestly. You need to calm down because they're looking for you and your friends.
I have myself in. Maybe then they'll let my friends.
Don't be fucking stupid. It's bigger than that now.
Don't you know what you are? I don't care about that shit. I didn't want these people to die.
If you hand yourself in, they'll torture you until you give up your friends. And then they'll kill you.
You need to go.
Look.
Now.
Hey!
Guys, wake up.
Cole? Where have you been? I've gone for days.
We need to go. We've got to get out of here.
What's happening?
I went back. The Romans are looking for us. They almost caught me.
And you've brought them back here?
Look, I'm sorry.
What you said that to us, man?
Well, you went back home. No, I didn't get that far. We'll talk about it later, okay? We need to go now.
We'll talk about what?
Sego, get up, mate. Sego, get up.
But Cullen, talk about what?
Nothing, mate. Look, we've got to get out of here.
Come on, let's go. Fucked us again.
Who you were.
I'm Noah. What you want?
I'm looking for a boy. He came this way. Who else is with you?
Live on my own.
You best not lie to me.
There's no one else here. Not anymore.
Is he inside?
Sorry, I never should have made you come.
Did I say that? This was what you thought. I never would have left you.
I'm sorry. I'm never going to leave you. I'm going to stay right here and look after you.
Thank you.
Cullen. We have to keep moving.
They're dead.
Jules, what's he talking about?
Cullen? Who's dead?
My parents. I killed Annika's parents, too.
What?
Well, my dad?
No, Jules.
What do you mean you don't know?
I saw him a few days ago. When I first left, I saw him with some soldiers. He spoke to me. Saved my life. And he left.
Why didn't you tell me?
I can't do this.
Annika.
I can't.
Annika. So we gotta keep going. Okay, try not to think about it.
That's easy for you to say. My parents are fucking dead.
Easy. My dad's out there and I don't know if he's dead or alive. We are leaving. Now.
Nice.
Come on! Hit me, then! Hit me! Fuck you! Stop!
Stop here. Great.
You did all right.
That was mental.
Yeah, you proper decked that last guy.
No. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have left. It never would have happened.
No, it's not your fault.
Oh, it is. All of it.
No, we're all in this.
Yeah, but we shouldn't be. If I could keep my fucking mouth shut, none of this would have happened. All of those people back there died because of me.
Hey, don't be so fucking stupid. This was gonna happen either way.
Patronize me. I need to make this right.
What are you going to do?
I'll lead him away or something. You have to get out of here.
You can't just tell us to go, that's not fair.
It's not about what's fair. Oh, this is my problem.
Please. We're not leaving you.
They're not going to stop. They're not going to make it either. No one else is dying because of me.
Please, you don't have to tell us. Just come with us.
You need to get out of here. I'll find you. Thank you.
You are a tough bastard. I'll give you that. Didn't expect it of you. You killed two soldiers of Rome. It's impressive for a boy.
I was a boy.
Yeah.
Men don't run. Shame.
You'd be a good soldier.